Did you achieve what you hoped to? You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him.
You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson.
Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
Right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
Don't get killed.
Sir.
Right.
M202s, Bowman starboard side, armored up.
Think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys at the RPO. Go get him.
Vienna's in the rear!
Don't just sit there, Mason!
Young kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying, but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far.
Wait, something's never happened.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. There must be.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
Kravchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
We don't have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Dropping
off
now.
Key to...
One of you guys guard the boat. Rest of you men, follow my lead. Now! Grab some cover! Sniper!
That's why the Hinds went away. We can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko to all this...
happened?
Chemical weapon.
Nova.
Grenade launchers, China Lakes. What the hell do the Russians do with American weapons?
Must be some kind of... Six is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside now.
You got it.
We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you. Operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Frederick Steiner.
I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my god. The numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation.